I'm playing something like cat and if you want to see the lava zone, then I'm gonna show you where it is. You're over here. I placed a beacon there. And when you're in the Lost River, you gotta go here, down, and you see the skeleton, you follow that skeleton, and then you go over in this cave thing, and you're supposed to go over here, and when you see these lights, go in that cave with the lights, because that'll bring you to it. And then you go over here and here, and it kind of takes a long time to get out of. You go over here and here, and keep going this way, and if you hear that noise, then something's near you, but you should go over here where little puddles and stuff, and then go down, you look down here, keep going down there, and then you're in the lava zone. See? Look, lava. My prompt broke, so I'm using my slide. And look, see? All this highlight here. And once you see the kyanite, then you're almost to the alien base. I put that there. I named it Lava Zone. I don't know why, but that's where the Sea Emperor's place is. You're supposed to go down here too. Thank you. go over here, and you look there. You're supposed to look there and then jump in, and then you're there. I already was here, so it's still there. Swimming. I don't know how to make this, that thing stop. I don't. So I'm just gonna go to here. And in my base. Is it night already?
Oh. I'm
now, when you're there, you should make a base, and then look, and then this is what it looks like. Cool, right? Yeah, I know. This isn't my first time visiting here, but I might have visited a lot. I know I visited, but I'm gonna take a ride. If you want a ride, you should stay here. What the heck did I just do? Okay. In Subnautica on creative mode, you should be able to fly. You should. was bouncing around. I didn't know they could do that in creative mode. They kind of look like the Sea Emperor. Get enough. Bye. I gotta get another from Zoo. Gotta get another from Zoo.